Here are 6 Taekwondo kicks for beginners to work on. As a beginner, don't worry so much about the height or the speed, but just focus on using proper technique, making sure your hands are staying in control and you're getting all the proper rotations and all the little details. If you want more tutorials and step-by-step follow-alongs, make sure you check the link in my bio for the kick tutorial vault.